So this is what Kerry uses inside the air fryer, is a silicone, whatever you want to call them. She got them from Kmart, and they were a pack of four. And they just sit in the air fryer like that. So no mess. So when you finish cooking, whatever, you just pull that out. You can just, and that was easy to wash. I just washed them with a bit of water. Yeah. And that's the air fryer. So very happy with how the air fryer went. Just put that back in. Then I just plugged it in there inside the van.